Alright, so in today's video I'm going to be showing you how you can use the infinite scanning glitch on Border. So what this allows you to do is when you're using a drone, you can scan enemies as much as you want and they won't be able to shoot out your drone. So this only works on Border, you just want to have a drone, so as soon as you spawn in the game, like, you can't just use it as soon as the drone's like in the game, you gotta like climb onto the roof and do it. You just want to come over to this dome area here. You just want to use your drone and get up on this little ledge, roof here. Get up on this wall and then drop down on that little ledge here. And now, I think there's only one little place on this area where you can get into, so you just want to keep on going around and jumping through the wall and keep trying to find where it is. So it allows you to like get unlimited dog tags, so you can be able to get some operators and skins and attachments. But yeah, you just want to keep on going around and vaulting through, like with your drone. So as you can see here, you can only use this on the upper, like the second floor of the border map. You can only scan on like the second floor where enemies are. But still a good glitch to use anyways. But yeah, they won't be able to see up here, and you can scan enemies as much as you want and you will get unlimited dog tags. Credits. So yeah, please be sure to leave a like if you've enjoyed and if this is helpful. And please be sure to leave a comment on what you think. And also subscribe for more content like this. Because we're almost at 2k subs. And yeah, be sure to turn on post notifications. Notifications so that there's no one upload. Other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video.